Now, when we think of fish oil, we think of brain health, but you may not realise just how helpful it can be to our well-being over winter. Our natural health guest is from Health 2000's Go Healthy range of products. Janeen Howard joins me in the Harvey Norman Lounge. Good morning.
Good morning.
So what's so great about fish oil?
Oh, where do you start? I mean, fish oil supplement really is like a star of supplements. It's really the most popular supplement. I think it's fair to say everyone's heard of fish oil.
Yeah.
And certainly the most heavily researched, and it's been proven to be beneficial for health and well-being and provide anti-inflammatory benefits in the body. Now, it's really interesting because the key fats are omega-3 and omega-6 essential fatty acids, and it's that word essential that's really critical because it's essential to our body, essential for our health, and unfortunately our body doesn't make it, which means we need to source it from diet.
Right.
And this is where it gets really interesting. So omega-3s are found commonly in fish. Mm-hmm. Oilier the fish, the better, so that's sardines, anchovies and salmon. You also get it in plant foods like chia seeds and flaxseed, and you can get it in some nuts as well. And then on the contrast, you've got the omega-6, and that's predominantly in vegetable oils, meat, dairy, eggs and processed foods.
Yeah.
Now, experts say we should be consuming those omega-3 and omega-6 essential fatty acids on a 1-to-1 ratio. Unfortunately, we're not doing that. The Western diet is probably more like 15-to-1, skewed more to the omega-6 side.
Yeah.
And on being quite conservative, research also shows it's around 25-to-1. So the 15-to-1 is being conservative. So what we've got is we've got really low amounts of omega-3 in the body and extremely high omega-6 in the body. And what that means is it's increasing inflammation in the body, which leads to a whole host of health concerns. So this is where our star supplement comes in. Our hero of the day is the fish oil supplement. And it will basically help to bring those omega-3 levels back up in the body where they
should
be.
That's interesting. I had heard that about the omega-6.
Yeah.
What about, some people might have concerns about the state of our oceans. Is taking fish oil safe?
It's a good question, and that's definitely another advantage of fish oil supplements. You're right, our oceans certainly aren't as clean as they once were.
No, or as they should be.
Exactly, exactly. It's very sad. So the benefits of fish oil is they go through this process which you'll commonly see on labels on fish oil products called molecular distillation. And what that does is it basically filters out all the toxins and impurities and heavy metals from the fish, so you're left with this really pure fish oil that's free of contaminants.
Okay, so it is safe to take. So you've brought along three different kinds.
Let's
have a quick chat about these ones.
Yes, great.
Where do you want to start?
There's so many fish oil products. What do you know what to take?
Exactly.
How you know what to take, sorry. So basically the first one that we've got here is our Go Healthy product called Go Fish Oil Win a Day.
Yep.
Now what that does is that includes a really high potency concentrated dose of fish oil. So the concentrated means there's a lot more omegas in just the one capsule.
Yeah.
So that's 1500 milligrams of fish oil per capsule, but we've teamed it up with the benefits of vitamin D. So vitamin D is great for heart health, for our bones, and also it's great during winter because we get vitamin D from the sun.
Yes.
The sun's gone in winter. And that can also lead to us feeling quite low in mood and depressed. So the vitamin D works really well with that.
Right, a good one for winter. What
it
about
is.
This one?
The Omega PC, so that's fish oil 1550. So that's really innovative technology, which you won't find in these two products. It's unique to this product. So what it is it's got fish oil in the form of phospholipids, and they basically act as like little envelopes around the omega-3s, like a little bubble of happiness, and pulls them directly into the cells. So that means they're absorbed a lot more efficiently in the body. They work quickly. You get better results as well.
Right. So who would take this one over, say, this Go Fish Oil 2000?
Well, the Omega PC is certainly a superior product because of the bioavailability of the fish oil. The fish oil 2000 milligrams, though, is just such a fabulous product. And that's because we have a really high concentrated dose of fish oil of 2000 milligrams per capsule, but we've concentrated it down so it fits in a really small size capsule. So it's easy to swallow. So this product here will really target anyone that's finding it difficult to swallow large size capsules.
Okay.
Great for the elderly for that reason as well, and they need a high therapeutic dose. But what I love about this product is it's actually naturally flavoured with orange oil. So worst case scenario, if anyone does
get a bit of a burp
and have the fishy taste, it's no fishy taste. It's a really pleasant, nice orange taste.
Oh, that's nice. And just quickly, so it's good to be taking these over winter?
Absolutely.
Okay. Yep. I love the way that you're so passionate about it.
Thank you.
You inspire that passion in me too.
Great.
To take a lot more fish oil than I am, which
yes.
is currently a little bit erratic, shall we say. Very good advice. Thank you, Janeen. And Janeen has brought along Go Fish Oil for everyone in the audience today too.
Yeah.
And they are available at Health 2000 stores. Just ask their friendly staff to point you in the right direction.